classic tune. I really appreciate you picking that one.
Thank you. Isn't that fun? I just love it.
Oh man. I mean, you know, it's just got that perfect, like, I don't know, you know, it's like that slow shuffle in G. I mean, you just can't go wrong with it, you know what I mean?
I know.
If we would play that, the solo section would be as long as the rest of the song.
I think
we
so.
We would just like boom, 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 for like freaking 5 minutes. A guitar solo, then a sax solo, then another sax solo. You know, we would just, everybody takes a solo.
That would be a fun collab to do a double sax solo on too. Like you were saying, like we just go back and forth for like 5 minutes.
Melissa Etheridge's voice is, she's got that smoky belting feel.
I love it.
Hello, welcome to the sound. And today I have with me a very special guest, Jennifer Valiquette. Jennifer is a music teacher and she plays saxophone and flute. How you doing today, Jennifer?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing
Thanks
great.
For having me.
I'm just like Frosted Flakes. They're great.
Cool. So,
yeah, I got a great show lined up for everybody today. Let's do your pick, Jennifer. You can introduce it, please.
The funny part is I kind of saw someone doing a TikTok on it the other day, and I was like, hey, let's react to this song because it's a good song. Why not? So that's basically it. I just really like the song. It's fun. And I don't think I've seen the video, so this would be my first time watching the actual video. So,
well, fingers crossed on the video, as always. You know how that can be.
Yeah.
But you know, this is going to be really cool. I played this song in a band called Dancer in Florida for a long time. I played there for a few years. It was a really cool band. It had you know, the standard 4-piece rock band setting with the drummer, bass player, keyboard player, and guitar player. But then there was also 2 saxophone players, and sometimes it was just me, but it was really cool. So
yeah,
so when we had 2 saxophone players, man, that was fun. And sometimes
that is,
I would double on guitar and the other saxophone player would double on percussion, and it just so happened that said saxophone player was the original saxophone player for the Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band. So he really taught me a lot. He was one of the greatest mentors I've had in my life. R.I.P. Randy, I miss you, brother. Anyway, this song makes me think of him, because whenever we would play this song, his sax solo would just melt every person. Like, even the guys would be like a little bit like, whoa, dude, that was good, man. You know what I mean? The girl's like, ah! You know, he's like this really, you know, this older gentleman playing his heart out, and they're just all melting. It didn't matter if they were 8 or 80. They were like, oh, my God, he's so awesome. So that's what this song makes me think of. Without further ado, music teachers, react to Melissa Etheridge.
All right.
The only one music video. Here we go.
Gotta mute myself.
And I
classic tune. I really appreciate you picking that one.
Thank you. Isn't that fun? I just love it.
Oh man. I mean, you know, it's just got that perfect, like, I don't know, you know, it's like that slow shuffle in G. I mean, you just can't go wrong with it. You know what I mean?
I know.
If we would play that, the solo section would be as long as the rest of the song.
I think so.
We would just like boom, 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 for like 5 minutes. A guitar solo, then a sax solo, then another sax solo. You know, just everybody takes a solo.
That would be a fun collab to do a double sax solo on too. Like you were saying, like we just go back and forth for like 5 minutes.
Melissa Etheridge's voice is, she's got that smoky belting feel.
I love it.
It's just so like, you know, it's like her voice is hot off the grill, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. It's like, it's just sizzling. Trying to explain,
so much fun.
It, you know. I love it. And she's got that depth, you know, underneath her tone, but then
yeah,
cuts, you know what I mean? It's just I can't do it. But it's just, you know, she's just got just so much like power behind it. Yeah. That was awesome. Jennifer, what do you think?
I love it. And like I said, I mean, it didn't really have like a special meaning for me, I guess. I just really love the song. Like, it's just such a good song. And it was funny because I was actually listening to the Glee performance of this too. They did the song as well. And I just love both performances. It's just such a good song. Just the chords and everything are just, and I'm the only one. I wonder if that's one I could try on guitar someday. I wonder how hard the chords are in that song. Like, I don't know. But that's such a great song, though.
Well, there's a lot of lead guitar fills in between. Like,
true. I would suggest
just learn the changes first. And
yeah, I was gonna say that it sounds like it's really hard with the theory and stuff and the chords. But that might be a fun.
No theory to it. It's jam.
Jamming. Yeah, it's just jamming. But you know, like 1-4-5-1. But yeah.
7-5.
Yeah. That reminds me of the what's that Marvel movie where the guy's just jamming like to that kind of beat? That's a different song.
It has more than just blues changes, you know. There's your standard diatonic changes in there. In fact, there's even a couple of borrowed chords in there too. So.
Oh, true story. Yeah, I heard some of those in that. Yeah, I was like, I was just trying to figure it out. I was like, well, I think the chords would be kind of hard.
Yeah, there's that F chord at the end of the chorus.
Oh, I'm still working on that fun F chord.
Like I said, I played this song for years, so
I know.
I know it inside and out. Yeah, it's a great song.
Yeah, it's just really fun and upbeat, and I just felt like upbeat today. I don't know.
Make sure everybody you subscribe to Jennifer's music page.
Thank you.
Jennifer has a lot of great stuff. Saxophone and flute. She's got some new collaborations with Elite.
Yeah.
She's got some new covers that she's putting up. Piano lesson. All kinds of great stuff at Jennifer's music page.
Thank you.
Go there and subscribe.
Thank you everybody for subscribing, for liking our channels. We really appreciate it. So love you guys.
We'll see you next time. On the sound live. All right. Thank you.
Thank you, Matthew. Bye.
Bye.